Things, you know, the wait a minute, just to say, yes, this is the secret. I think the secret meaning of the sacrifice, the end of the power. The people, they want power, they worship the power. The Antichrist came, he destroyed them, they accepted to be destroyed, humiliated their bodies in the middle of the town, even not buried. And only this ultimate humiliation and then the resurrection made the people to believe.
所以你可以看到，一开始，这就是这个奥秘存在这之中。那当这个邪恶，他就是要用他的权柄来战胜的时候，当这个人们完全的就是不用权柄来跟他对抗的时候，甚至让他们杀戮之后，真正的这个神的能力可以看到他的出现。
I don't know if
通过这个牺牲奉献藏在这个奥秘中。
I don't know, you know here, and you know you see here also.If you have any comment to this, the one, it was earthquake and the 1/10 of the town fall, right?
所以在这十三节讲到，就在那时候有这个大地震发生了，那座城倒了十分之一，那因为地震有死了七千人。
I don't know if you have any comment before of what I say. I mean the sacrifice.The refusal of the power finally brings the kingdom of God, which is not kingdom of power.
所以你可以看到，不知道你们有什么要分享，就是站在看到这个恶势力的在伸张的时候，那我们就是不是屈服，就是放弃以权柄全能的方式，以暴制暴的方式，而是以牺牲奉献的方式，才能看到神的国。
You have anything to?
你们有什么要分享的吗
？You have anything to comment about this? For me, it's very impressive. Okay.
那对我来说，这是一个非常印象深刻的这样子的经文。
Yeah, there's a one sentence says, you know, the blood of the martyr is the seed of Christianity.
Yes. But somebody will say, why the blood of the martyrs and not the sword of the martyrs? For example, officially, we see.Independently of what happened to Christianity, the Muslims, if Muhammad went to Medina and he did war and, you know, killed them and they become Muslims, right?
就是穆罕默德让他们去这个where?
Another town, okay, to another town.
让他去到另外一个城市，让那边人后来成为这个穆斯林。
So, in Christianity, it's not like.
那基督宗教传扬出去并不是这样。
Of course, practically, we have the Crusaders, we have many other things that we have violence, okay, from all the Christians. Unfortunately, this is a very big sin of Christianity. But theoretically, this is not accepted from God, and this is what we know.
那当然，你也听说过有十字军啊，然后其他的。那这个这一方面的，但是不是神所接受的，我们也知道有这样的讯息。
It is so. If you don't have anything else to say, we go back again a little bit, okay? To see.
分享，我们再往前看一下。